Matsu, on the other hand, always so soft-spoken, always so jovial and upbeat, but when he gets around JTG, things change for Tatsu, don't they?
You have to remember.
Oh! Right in the head.
That was right in the face, wasn't it?
It'll work. It's effective.
Yoshitatsu, as I say all the time, has that fighting spirit. You can only push him so far, and he's going to fight back. JTG, here we go again. JTG is doing a great job of grounding Yoshitatsu.
Well, Yoshitatsu's beaten the odds his entire career, overcoming so many. Whoa! JTG may have just ended this match here.
One, two.
Let's not take away from the fact that JTG grew up hard. He grew up on the streets, and he's grown up hard, and so he knows what it's like to fight for his existence. So perhaps we're seeing that side of him. I hope we are for his sake.
If you're just joining us, these are the only two NXT pros that do not have rookies. JTG's rookie was eliminated in week one, that being Jacob Novak. Last week, Yoshitatsu's rookie, Byron Saxton, got sent home.
And next week, we'll have another elimination.
Absolutely, the third to leave us, and it'll be up to the WWE Universe. Polls opening tomorrow. Vote for your favorite NXT rookie.
An incredibly stressful and incredibly important night for all the NXT rookies tonight. They have to bring their game because next week is a big night and one of them goes home. As you were saying before, Todd, let me ask you a question. You were saying that you were talking to JTG.
Yes.
What exactly do you talk about?
I'm more listening. I try and decipher and translate. So that's most of what you're doing when you're conversing with JTG.
Yeah, I try to avoid him at all costs.
Well, how about Yoshitatsu's comeback, the quintessential comeback of saying, yo mama. Brilliant stuff from the man. Japan.
That's the wild worthy, isn't it?
It's the go-to line that never fails you. And it really got JTG upset, which pretty much brought us to where we are now, one-on-one, Tatsu and JTG. Listen to them. The sounds. That's flesh, ladies and gentlemen.
Having been on the end of plenty of those kicks from Yoshitatsu, I know exactly what they feel like. And it's just like being hit with a log.
Oh! Yoshitatsu, so acrobatic right now. Didn't appreciate the cheap shot he got from JTG a few moments ago. What's really hood, JTG? Oop.
JTG was smart enough to duck out of the way there. Playing a little possum game there, JTG. Pretending he was a lot more hurt than he was. That's great competing. I'm hating myself at the moment because I'm having to say good things about him.
Well, sometimes it's okay. Everyone, you can say nice things about everyone some of the time, right? Or maybe not.
No.
What's the psyche now for these two pros? You've been an NXT pro before. Their rookies are gone. They're all alone. Surely it's a little bit of a blow to your ego, isn't it?
It's a blow to your ego, but also they've both got egos, else they wouldn't be WWE superstars. And they're both in the ring now, and we're watching them, and they're taking time away from the rookies that are here, so it's working in their favor. They're getting seen by the WWE Universe.
A very competitive match, certainly contrasting styles. JTG more of a smash and grab type, whereas Yoshitatsu will kick, punch, and slap you to death.
Let me just explain this move here. That people think that nothing's happening there, but you're constricting the breath out of your opponent. And I say week after week, you take the breath out of an opponent, you make your opponent very weak.
You can see Yoshitatsu struggling to keep his balance. Oh, and speaking of balance, JTG just knocked off his. And now it's Yoshitatsu for the win, and he got it.
Yoshitatsu has that incredible kicking.
Yoshitatsu.
As I was saying, he has that incredible kicking power, and he can come out of anywhere at any time. He's trained for that. He's trained to be in dire circumstances and just to throw that kick, because he knows if it connects, somebody's going down and they're not getting up.
Well, before the break, this is what started everything. A cheap shot from JTG when Yoshi turned his back.
Can't blame the young man for that, can you? mean, I've done that a thousand times. That's just part of being who you are.
And you can't blame Yoshi for doing this, nearly kicking JTG's cornrows off his head. And that is that. The Samurai Warrior, Yoshitatsu, with a big win over JTG. Ladies and gentlemen, tomorrow, let your voice be heard at noon Eastern on WWE.com. The polls open. You can vote on your favorite NXT rookie. Who will be sticking around? Which NXT rookie goes home? We'll find out next week on NXT.